हेलो, इफ यू हैव टू मेक अ चॉइस बिटवीन लीविंग योर कंफर्ट जोन और रिमेनिंग विद फियर, व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू चूज? आई एम श्योर यू वुड लाइक टू चूज लीविंग द कंफर्ट जोन। एंड व्हाई इट इज सो इंपॉर्टेंट टू लीव कंफर्ट जोन, आई विल शेयर विद यू सर्टेन आइडियाज व्हाट विल हैपन इफ यू लीव द कंफर्ट जोन एंड व्हाट मे हैपन इफ यू रिमेन इन द कंफर्ट जोन। एंड दैट इज व्हाट इज लाइकली टू open your minds to start leaving your comfort zone today. So the first thought that I'm sharing is you will start experiencing more excitement in your life. So what will happen is the moment you leave your comfort zone, you start seeing a different world. You become like a child. You are in a state of wonder. Is this all happening in the same world that I am living in? Because you are experiencing many things for the first time. So you start experiencing excitement. In comparison, if you remain in comfort zone, you will create a lot of dullness in your life. No day looks different from the previous day. No hour looks different from the previous hour. And at the same time, no evening looks different from the previous evening. Everything is absolutely the same routine. But as you leave your comfort zone, there are new experiences which will give you excitement. Second important thought is when you leave your comfort zone, you will start creating more abundance for yourself. Do you want more abundance in your life? Abundance in every area of your life? That will happen only when you start leaving your comfort zone. Reason? Because the moment you leave your comfort zone, opportunities will be there. Within the comfort zone, there are hardly any opportunities, but outside the comfort zone, the world is full of opportunities. And when you start exploring those opportunities, that is when you start creating abundance. And when I said abundance, I also mentioned in every area of your life. Otherwise, if you don't leave your comfort zone, you'll always have to settle for less. Isn't it? So what do you want? That's what you'll have to decide. Third important thought here is when you leave your comfort zone, that's when you start experiencing, you start realizing you can fulfill your dreams, where you want to go in your life. What is the vision that you have for your life? You will be able to see that only when you leave your comfort zone. Otherwise, what is your language if you remain in your comfort zone? That becomes the language of regrets. I could have done this. I could have gone there. I could have met such people. So that is what starts happening if you limit yourself to the comfort zone. Fourth thought that I'm sharing is exploration. When you leave your comfort zone, you start exploring the world with very different eyes, because there are many new experiences you are creating. And as you keep going deeper and deeper into those experiences, you understand the depth of every experience. Whether you go into the nature, whether you go into the animal kingdom, whether you go into the water world, whether you go into the world of business, everywhere as you go deeper, there's more to explore. And that is what continues to enrich you over a period of time. But if you don't leave your comfort zone, what's likely to happen? You are a dormant and inactive person. As that common phrase is used, couch potato. I'm not saying this for you, but that is a common phrase for people who are like that. Next important thought is you start experiencing more and more and more fulfillment in your life. And what do I mean by fulfillment? Everything that you are doing, that fulfills your soul. That gives you a sense of joy. That gives you a sense of satisfaction. And that gives you a sense of fulfillment. And in comparison to that, in the comfort zone, it's only a world of survival. Just passing by. What do you want? Do you just want to survive or do you want to thrive? That is what you'll have to answer today. And the last thought that I'm sharing is, outside the comfort zone lies your happiness. The moment you step out of your comfort zone, you start experiencing more happiness, because the richness of life lies outside the comfort zone. And inside the comfort zone, it is full of fear. Now, let me share another important information with you, that 98% of people are considered to be living in their comfort zone. And only 2% of people leave their comfort zone and experience exploration, abundance, joy, fulfillment, excitement, all that stuff only 2% people are able to experience. Do you want to be a part of those 2%? And that is where there is much less competition. All the competition is in the comfort zone, and all the fear is also in the comfort zone. So it's a moment to decide for you today whether you are ready to leave your comfort zone forever or not.